Welcome back for more Bug Fables. Last time, I cleared up the rest of the side quests in your pleasure and got mixed up on where things were and stuff. But we're not going to talk about that because for now, we are going to... Not going to do that. Break the law of physics by thinking we have stuff in it, but don't. We are going to start moving on to Chapter 3, which takes us to the desert. At least by told. But before we do that, of course, I gotta go prepare. And by preparing, I decide to go to the residential area, which do not have the tools we need to prepare at all. So I will be right back. I think I need money, though. With everything prepared, it is finally time to head towards Chapter 3 after delaying it for so long for myself because I'm an idiot and did not prepare earlier. I need to save, just in case. You never know. And down here, we are going to the east. Once again, there are those little boost items if you want to pick up. I think I'll pick up a little bit of boosts. I don't have any money. Wow, I actually spent all of them. I did not expect that. This is not east. We're going to go this way east. I kept thinking I need to go down. Not anymore. This time, the path towards... Okay, I guess I do need to go down for something. Path for east. Lost Sands, Metal Lake is upon us. Island ahead is the pier and the path to the Lost Sands. Be careful when heading that way. We've been here before on a delivery quest, but this time we're going on a different path! This is a little heart attack with that enemy. Okay, avoid you, please. Do not hurt me. I'm just a wandering traveler, you know, doing what I can. I don't think they can speak, but hopefully they could so they can understand me. Oh, you guys are here. Ah, jeez, how does this brick work? Where is the worker? I hope he crossed soon, unless these underlings don't play nice at all. These underlings, not... I keep adding a word. Use your new move, and I don't know what happens if you come here way earlier, but, maybe something special happens. Well, thanks. We were stuck here for a while. It wasn't much. We'll get going now. See you in Defiant Root. Be careful now. And hey, guess who's here? Let's ignore her. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, it's you two, three again. Venus? Yes, that's me. I decided to help you in your quest. Really? You're gonna beat up stuff with us? I'm not a combat goddess, but I can heal you up in no time. You know, for a small offering of 8 berries. What? Why would a goddess need money? Listen, I already and my followers want to thrive in life too, and they're way too dedicated to me to get other jobs. So it's the least I can do for them. Besides, it bears nothing for adventurers like you. I have nothing! Sounds like a fair deal, team. It helps us and Venus's followers. Just shove those berries in this bud's mouth if you want some healing, alright? Unfortunately, I do not have money, but we can also talk to her. Head out of Lost Sands. There's monsters and bandits anywhere, and the sands makes everything way too hot. I try to support you as much as I can, but be careful as not even my roots can reach all of the desert. Feels like just yesterday when we crossed this gate. The current wall situation has become quite fortified. It's a really big wall too. Imagine if all the sand poured out of the Ant Kingdom. Let's not, Kavu. We have someone sitting here. The gate opened, but I can't go in the desert yet. I'm still preparing for my journey. If you plan on crossing the desert, keep in mind it is much bigger than it seems. Everywhere you look, there is sand. Keep a mental map where you plan on crossing. Explorers, the queen has allowed you to go through. Go on in. Please be careful. Please do be careful. The number of bandits roaming the sand has been increasing lately. To reach a fine route, keep along northwest to the base of the big tree. Do not approach the kingdom border, Wasp Kingdom border to the northeast. Stay clear from it. When you tell me what not to do, I'll definitely do that. We have new enemies. And a new background. Oh, I say background. New entry skin, I guess. That is not what I wanted to do. Wow, it wastes everyone's turn. Holy crap. I guess we'll waste the turn spying. So this is a Psycorp. It's a weird name. I think the poison can make some nice items. HP 7, defense is 1, we've seen 2 of them so far. Let's not beat it up too bad or no one will buy it. Leaf, get it out if it goes under. So these things, they deal poison. If you want to go for that poison metal bat... What? Oh, God. They can fake out, too. Okay, good to know. If you want to stack up on those poison metals, this might be a good enemy to do that for. Am I going to bother with that? Obviously not, because I'm too lazy. And I don't want to get hit at all. The bear underground, do they attack in the same? They do not attack in the same turn. They don't counter, but they just, you know, do that. That takes care of you, and I can't hit the other one, but I'll let Kabu attack, because he will do more damage, I think. Let's give Leaf the extra turn. He won't do a lot of damage, but he at least will take it off the ground. Your other... No, you're gonna go bury yourself again. Alright. Don't know... No, they have to. There has to be an attack where they border on the ground and attack from the ground, but I'm too lazy to show that. Play the game. There's an excuse to play the game. If you want to find out what the attack is, play yourself. Unless I get it myself, which case I'll just cut it out. There's two paths we can go to, but I'm gonna go for this one first. And fall into quicksand. It doesn't hurt you, thankfully, but it's still annoying. It's very yellow. Seems like there's something over there, item and a tree we could knock down, but you know, nothing else was there, so we're just gonna move on and ignore that. The tree trunk here that there's an enemy over there in, but we can't do anything about. There's rocks there that look breakable, different from the other ones, but still, again, can't do anything about. This path that just leads up here, really nothing special. Again, desert is larger. Oh, that's a dead end, actually. That does quicksand. Okay, let's actually go here and see where this takes us. Yes, I knew exactly where this was going to take us anyway. Frick. No, okay, you're a new enemy, that's for sure. I don't think... I can't jump this. Nope, not at all. You can go with us, I guess. Okay, maybe there is not two paths, and I was mistaken. Is there a third path I can go to? Yes, there is, behind the shovel. Ooh, a heart metal. Definitely don't need that, but I'll definitely try to catch that if I can. There's a big lock in front of you. Mafia Dao, go! The item does nothing. Ah, dang. Put my faith in it. Another reason to hate Mafia, I guess. Get on top of this rock. There you go. There's V's working for you. Yeah, there's a mechanic not being used again. Or not being used so it's not forgotten. Oh, whatever. This is dumb. This is dumb. New enemy! Seriously, this is a seedling? I don't get sight sometimes. Cataline! It's a bit too rough for the boomerang. Better let Kabu handle it. Defense is 2, HP is 8, and we've seen one of them so far. Yeah, that is a seedling with the cactus stuff on it. Let's just destroy it. That seems a good plan of action. It is down. I believe this should do normal damage by now. 3, and to take it out with one last attack. Sorry, man, you are not able to do any damage to us today. And I'm glad for that to keep burying the ground so that it doesn't manage to hurt us. One last thing I want to say, I want to bring up here in a moment. The, climbing on top of those rocks really reminded me of, Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks. For those unaware, and probably should be unaware because you probably never had this issue to me, even for those who played it, I believe that's an enemy? Yep, that's an enemy. It's one of those cactus, they hide as 3D backgrounds. There's a part where there's a chest on top of a roof and you need to use a cuckoo to like glide into it. The thing is, I could never get it to work. I could never find a way to get to that cuckoo or that treasure chest because the cuckoo will fly too low. It took me a YouTube video to figure out I'm supposed to stand on those statues that don't look standable at all, and I hated myself afterwards because, God, I went on way too long without realizing that. My research points to a relic being in this area, but I've hit a dead end. Could there be a path I haven't noticed yet? Yeah, we'll keep that for later. I guess we just go forward then. This area looks important, right? Oh, that's a cactus thing. Oops, save point. Save points are dangerous, but let's hope it means nothing. It meant nothing! Here we have... There's a hole, something can fit here. Bug Ranger Pulsey, go! Surely the roaches were offended. This should work! Stop, you're getting sand all over it! I did not know that can happen, oh wow! I did not know there was text for that, I was just gonna say that, I was gonna do nothing. That's so cool! Oh, that's so cool! Okay, I did not know that text was in the game. I did not know that could actually happen. Let's talk to you guys. You're Team Snakemouth, aren't you? You did Area Ceremony. That's us. Nice, we're fellow explorers too. Ever heard of us? You know what I heard? Are you the Sturios and the Delia? I don't know how to pronounce that. Yep, that's us. I'm the Delia and this big guy is Sturios. Nice meeting ya. You're known as Team Slacker, correct? Famous for never finishing missions? Not even one? No mission's interesting for long enough. Why bother finishing them? And you still call yourselves explorers? Of course, we love exploring. No place out of reach. Nice. We're more like informants, for other explorers. We gather intelligence about tough quests so other teams can do them. Nice deal, ain't it? We think this here is the fabled sandcastle. What? This brick? Well, yes, that's how I was just waiting for its secret to be unearthed. The thing is just gonna come out of the sand? Maybe, not close inside, but what's good castle? What good castle has no treasure? So how does it come out? Sorry, we don't know yet, and when we do, we just gotta tell the queen. Looks like Slacker ain't quite the name for them. So that's how things were. Well now, take care on your mission. I'm sure we'll meet when we figure this out. I'm still so surprised of that line. I never knew that that was an actual line, and I'm so happy for that. Well, with that being said at all, it has been a long journey so far, but we made it to a point. Next time on Book Fables, we'll continue past the desert and see where these lost sands will take us to, into the Defiant Roots. See you guys across the... V, you... What? V, you almost fell through the floor. That's something I gotta tell the developers too. It didn't like fall through the entire thing, but it almost happened. I'm sure it's fine. See you guys, through the floor.